the morning news is frightening. It doesn't set me yearning for the past. There's a valley near my home where children run among the stones. Instead of giving up their lives for copper and tin, Cotton Valley is green today. Pick and shovel, some the sword, some the pen. No difficult decisions, no surprises to discover. Just take the road that's laid for you and hope it treats you well. And for far too many children, that's still the way it happens. The cards you are dealt are all you have to play. Send children down the mines now. I set them burning arsenic for more. I go there with my daughter. The world is open to her. She can gaze out at the sea and watch retreat.